Whatever it is, it stopped the Hyperion in its tracks.
It appears to be an unstable mass of dark energy.
If you say so, steer clear of it.
Gravity anomalies detected.
See if I can even it out. My stomach would appreciate that. We're clear. Accelerating to cruising speed.
Ryder, we didn't have a chance to meet back in the Milky Way. Name's Liam Costa, security and response specialist.
Good to meet you, Liam.
Hard to believe we're finally doing this.
Sure beats reading the brochures.
We're getting our deceleration. Planet's dead ahead.
Here we go!
The flight guidance is scrambled! It'll pass. The controls are blinding me!
Adjust to launch factor 3.4.
We're through.
Holy...
Shuttle 2, are you seeing this?
Copy that. Doesn't look like a golden world from here.
Ionization levels are rising.
Stay on course to the landing zone.
Oxygen levels are below minimum human requirements.
Is this the right planet? We had this all worked out.
Keep it tight, Shuttle 2.
The mountains are floating.
Look, port side!
That has to be advanced engineering.
Hyperion, this is the Pathfinder. We've got evidence of an alien civilization.
Has anyone seen us?
What if they're not friendly?
We stick to contact protocol. No use of deadly force unless hostile intent is clear.
Acceleration increasing.
No kidding!
Your jump jet is malfunctioning.
Get it working!
Approaching terminal velocity.
Sam!
Ryder, come in. Hyperion, Sam, anyone there?
Save your breath, Ryder. Sam's offline, comlink's trashed. I'm surprised we aren't too. Did we really do that?
Or are we dead and don't know it?
Well, we found hell. I can tell you that much.
Yeah. No way this is home.
Looks like we're gonna find some high ground. See if anyone else is alive. Come on!
Ryder, how's your survival training?
I've seen my share of troubles. Nothing crazy, but...
Well, crazy just found us. Those rocks out there are floating.
Terra Incognita.
Some of these plants look like tentacles. Is the water here even water?
Damaged in the crash. No good to us now.
Those structures we saw on the way in? Who could survive in a place like this?
Not sure we want to find out. No fixing this. Must have broken on impact.
Explains why we lost our sound connection.
Well, without Sam, it's hard to say exactly what this is. It's sort of a plant, and maybe dead. But Maybe not. Oh, and safety tip. Don't breathe the air. Found that out the hard way.
Got it.
I'm with you.
You think that energy cloud we saw could cause all this?
Sam said it's dark energy, but that's in space.
Yeah, hell of a cloud.
A cloud that makes boulders float.
What the hell is this?
Come on, we gotta get through it.
This is crazy!
Welcome to Habitat 7! Keep moving!
Damn it! Shit, that hurt!
Look safer under there!
Is this for real? What the hell's going on with this place?
Planet's trying to murder us?
It can try. How's your gun? Might want to see if it's working. Take a shot at that fuel cell. It's busted anyway. Don't know about your aim, but it's working.
Look, something flying around in the sky.
Oh, wow.
Here be dragons. Cora will love it.
There! We get up that cliff, we find high ground. Come on!
Not sure we want to be the tallest thing around here.
I think I can see a path up. We'll use the jump jets if we have to.
Into the breach!
Think I'd rather fall than get hit by lightning.
Give it a minute. We can probably do both. How'd my dad find you?
I was a cop, then crisis response.
Yeah?
Tell you over a beer sometime.
It's gonna be close!
That's it. We're getting there.
I think I see the top.
Mind making some room?
Thanks.
What the hell is that?
Don't know, but it's our job to figure it out.
That sounds like your old man talking.
He was right. Something went wrong here. We have to find out what.
One thing at a time. Ryder, it's Fisher.
Wait. Look.
Hey,
first contact protocol again?
No deadly force unless fired upon.
Yeah, said no one in the field ever. How do we handle it?
Take it easy. We only get one shot at hello with these guys.
Yeah, and Fisher gets shot in the head if we're wrong.
Nice and easy. We only go hard if we have to.
Don't think they've spotted us yet.
Nyan, shoot!
I'm hurt!
He sees us!
We can't understand you. We're not here to fight. That man's with us.
Can't you help
me?
Doesn't sound friendly. What's the other guy doing?
Shit, they're beating him!
Jonarrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr
Shit! This just got real!
Okay. It's over. Bishop, you okay? So much for making peace with the locals. Thanks for jumping in.
I wish I didn't have to. The first aliens we meet and we try to kill each other, that wasn't the plan.
Then we need a new one.
Yeah, at least we know it's what. The brochures were light on aliens who want to shoot your head off.
We still don't even know what they wanted.
The way they treated you? Blood samples, I'd say. Lots of them.
Who says we'd even understand? Or they'd understand us? It's a new galaxy. I guess it's too much to expect they'll play by Milky Way rules.
They broke the rules in any galaxy.
But why go after us like that?
Only thing I know for sure, their guns hit just as hard as ours. Where are the others?
Gone. Kirkland and Greer went looking for help.
Come on.
Ah, my leg!
Can you move?
I think it's broken. You guys push ahead and look for the others.
You sure?
Yeah. Just find us a ride out of here. And take a few more of them out while you're at it.
Whoa. Take a look at these bodies. What are these things?
Coming back.
Well, I don't have Sam here, but I can try to make sense of it. They're DNA-based, and their armor reads as some kind of bone. But the genetics are all over the map.
Ah. I guess life took a different turn here, huh? I hope the other team's okay.
We'll find them. But we might want to scout around first.
You're the recon specialist. Point in the way.
Right.
Looks like you knew... You had to handle a gun back there.
Spent time with an Alliance peacekeeping force.
That's the last of them.
I can't believe we're doing this.
Did Kirkland make it?
No vital signs. Just shot him in cold blood.
He was trying to surrender. Why kill him?
Would we treat them any different if they showed up on Earth, armed to the teeth?
Maybe not.
Peace isn't going to be an option here. We'll come back for his body once we find the others.
Hope Greer's still alive somewhere. Still, take a look at this architecture. This is really something.
Never seen anything like it. Looks to be at least 3 or 4 centuries old.
The Ox left 600 years ago, right?
Yeah. Our long-range scans wouldn't have shown this. These structures, that tower, maybe none of it was here when we left the Milky Way.
Wow, so the cloaking is biological?
Yeah, weird.